please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Dons. I'm Kat.
And I'm Jonathan. And today is Wednesday, December 4th, 2019.
And you're watching CHTV.
Thanks for tuning in.
Man, it is just pouring out there, isn't it?
Yep, it's definitely getting a little wet and wild out there.
Okay, that could have been worded a little bit better.
I realized that just now. On another note, let us head into our CHS report.
Okay, hello, Dons. It's time to roll out the red carpet for our annual Mix It Up Day. If you received an invitation, be sure to come to Mix It Up Day at the end of fifth period through lunch, going on until tomorrow. Join in on the fun games and get a chance to make new friends. See you there.
Class of 2020, please save the date for our FAFSA night taking place tonight at 5:30 p.m. And it's time to make money moves.
Hey, Dons, We Rise Above is hosting a sexual harassment prevention and educational workshop in the CHS library tomorrow from 3 to 4:30. Students can talk to professionals, take self-defense classes, learn more about sexual harassment topics in general, and gain resources to help them in future situations. This workshop is to equip and prepare you for future incidents. Please contact Trisha Senthil-Nathan for more information. Thanks.
Are you a winter sport captain? If you are, please come to the winter sport assembly meeting Thursday at lunch in room 201. No shows will not be available to participate in the assembly. See you there.
Attention, Dons. The SOF fundraiser is going on today. Help support by eating at the Cerritos Chipotle from 4 to 8 p.m. That's all we have for our CHS report.
Now, we have a little segment about our school's fall concert. Yeah, that's it. Take it away.
Coming out to our fall concert, our first performance is going to be from the Cerritos Cheerios.
Ooh, don't we look good together? There's a reason why they watch all night long.
With Lizelle and Rachel, and they were just done performing at the fall concert in the quad. So guys, how much did you practice for this?
A good amount.
Yeah,
we practiced.
How long is a decent amount?
A couple days of the last 2 weeks, like. A couple days, because she was in the musical? I was in the musical, so it was kind of hard to keep that practice. Closer to the day, more time.
Yeah, anyway, I like your performance. Guys, how do you feel like you performed like now on stage compared to like when you're like rehearsing it?
Definitely rehearsal is obviously better because you don't have the like nervousness and the adrenaline going through you. And yeah, but it was like pretty good. It wasn't too bad.
So I'm taking it that you enjoyed your performance. Was it fun?
Yeah, it was definitely.
It was really fun.
Fall concert. Our first performance is gonna be from the Cerritos Cheerios.
And we're back. John, why do you have two headbands?
Why not? Double the headbands, double the, you know, holiday spirit. Also, speaking of holiday spirit, we have Cyan's little festive corner.
Take it away, Cyan.
Thank you, John and Kat, and a Merry Wednesday to everyone. As you can see, I've gotten myself wrapped up in a little too much holiday spirit, and I'll be asking some fellow crew members if they can solve some holiday-themed riddles. First up, we have my fellow anchor, Fatima.
Yeah.
Hello. Hi. Your first riddle. What do snowmen eat for breakfast?
Snowflakes?
Frosted flakes. Now we have Pete.
Hi.
What illness do you get from eating Christmas decorations?
Frostbite?
Tinselitis. Back to Fatima.
Why am I back?
What do you get when you cross a snowman with a vampire?
Frostbited vampire.
Frostbite is the correct answer. All right, back to Pete. What do elves learn in school?
Calculus?
The alphabet. Nice try.
Can I leave?
Your final riddle. What do you call an old snowman?
An old snowman?
Yes.
What? Oh, okay.
Dun, 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 dun. Water! It melts. Snowmen melt. Well, our crew does a pretty decent job thinking on the spot. All right, back to you guys.
Thank you, Cyan.
Thank you, Cyan. That was amazing. And that is all we have today on Cerritos High News.
Thanks for tuning in to CHTV. We hope you have a happy
Wet Wednesday.